Alright, what's up everybody? We are back. I'm still trying to do all Ronnie quests. So, I'm just gonna be focusing on that today. And, I just wanna focus on Ronnie quests. So, I'm just gonna focus on that. This video gonna be strictly about. So let's go ahead and get this started. Let's go.
City of Noxtella. Well, it has a twin known as Nokron. The other eternal city. After years of expeditions, we've determined the location of Nokron by going underground through the well in the Mistwood of Limgrave. You can see Nokron up above, only we've failed to find a path leading to the city. Blythe's made a good go of it, but I'm afraid this has him quite stumped. To be honest, I'm not sure where to go from here. Blythe is Lady Rani's stepbrother. Rani's mother, Queen Renala, approved of him, and they played like siblings from childhood. They were always happy to have me tag along as well. When Lady Rani renounced her flesh and chose the dark path of the Empyrean, Blythe and I swore allegiance as vassals. But none of us will ever forget our earliest days together. Promise to look after Blythe for me, will you? A man is honest to a fault. But fortunately, now he has you.
Thank you.
That was easy. I was supposed to probably come here earlier. Hello.
Tarnished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Salen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glimstone sorceries. Well, your aptitude does appear passable, but one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch.
Wait, is this...
Do you still wish to learn from me?
Is this the lady I'm looking for?
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glimstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, this is her.
Celebus is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my apprentice, I offer my knowledge. The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family and the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations. And in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement. And so too would Rani's destiny. Young apprentice, first things first. You are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile. Without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning?
So, who do I report back to? I might go to the wolf. I'm gonna go to the wolf boy first, see what he's saying.
I wouldn't go that far. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? News. So Rani's fate is kept in stasis by Star's Curse Radahn. That reminds me of something I heard. There's a festival being held at the castle on the southern edge of the Caelid Wilds, east of Limgrave. It's a festival of combat. And I heard that you can fight Radahn himself. He who's once called the strongest of all the demigods. Maybe it's just a coincidence. But I think it's worth investigating. I'll be on my way to this festival of Radahn.
Okay, I was right to come down. So do I go? All right, me. Okay, I'll go back to the castle. Okay, he's here. All right, good.
There you are. Took your sweet time. The players are all made up. I'm waiting for the curtain. Let's give them a show to remember, eh? Just don't you go dying on me. For Rani's sake, too.
Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn! Mightiest demigod of the Shattering awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead, upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky.
This man sounds scary.
Thank you.
I hope I don't die. Ooh. Ooh. How do I get over there? It's like tracking me. Yo, come on, really? Oh my goodness. I just gotta keep moving. Just keep moving. No! Do it, just do it. Oh my goodness. Yo, how am I gonna get past that? Bruh, come on, he is dogging me. Yo, are you serious? Alright guys, I'll end the gameplay right here, and we'll fight him when we get back. Thank you guys for watching, I appreciate it. Y'all like what you've seen. make sure you hit that like. Alright guys, I'll end the gameplay right here. Thank you guys for watching. If y'all like what y'all seen, make sure you hit that like, that follow on Twitch, all that nice stuff. Subscribe. We're gonna finish this guy for sure. Just give me a minute. I promise you I got him. But yeah guys, until then, I'll see you guys later.